Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Amartha Rupani and I made this video just to give you a heads up that Canada Immigration is going to reopen another immigration program under family sponsorship category. So guys, in this video, I'm going to walk you through its complete application process, its fees, the eligibility criteria and many more. So without wasting any time, let's start. Okay, Parents and Grandparents Immigration Program was supposed to reopen earlier this year, but guys, due to COVID-19, it got delayed. However, IRCC has announced today that Canadian citizens and permanent residents will soon be able to apply to sponsor their parents and grandparents to immigrate to Canada. So guys, get yourself ready to apply as soon as possible because they will be opening the registration process during this time, from October 13 to November 3rd, 2020. And this is the eligibility criteria in order for you to sponsor your parents or grandparents. Now let me just walk you through the income requirement for this year. So this is the table where you can see the minimum necessary income for you to sponsor your parents and grandparents. And I have a great news to share with you guys that IRCC has recently announced that the income requirement is going to be reduced for 2020 tax year. Because this time you do not have to show extra 30% on your minimum necessary income because of COVID-19, and this is just a temporary policy for this year. Now let me walk you through the number of steps to apply. The first step is to submit a form which is called interest to sponsor. So for that, you need to go to their official website called cic.gc.ca on the day when they will reopen this program. They have mentioned that the interest to sponsor form will be posted on their website during this time. So guys, I would recommend you to sit at your computer 15 to 20 minutes right before they reopen this program so that you can apply as soon as possible. And also keep all the documents ready. And the information you will need to register for parents and grandparents immigration program is mentioned on this page, such as an electronic copy of your passport or your status in Canada, your full name, family name, your date of birth, and other basic details about you. So guys, keep all this information ready before October 13th so that you are able to apply as soon as they open up this program. And guys, as I said, they will accept only 10,000 number of applications. So it is always a good idea to be prepared to submit your interest to a sponsor form. So anyways, guys, just go through this page and read all the information where you will find each and every detail. And the link of this page is given in the description box below. You can check it out. So after you submit your interest to a sponsor form, then based on random selection by IRCC, you will receive an invitation to apply by email. And once you receive invitation to apply, then you will have 60 days to submit your complete application. And you can get the application package at their official website at cic.gc.ca. And the link of this page is given in the description box below. So these are all the forms that you need to fill out. And guys, don't forget to refer this instruction guide because it will help you to fill out your application without mistakes. And as you can see, everything is categorized in different sections that you need to know, such as what documents you need, where to send application, what is the fees, and stuff like this. So guys, just go through it, and it has very detailed information, and it is pretty much straightforward to fill out your application. And the fees to sponsor your parents or grandparents is total $1,050, which includes $75 for sponsorship fees and $475 for processing fee and $500 for permanent residence fee. So altogether $1,050, and you also have to pay $85 for biometrics. And guys, just so you know, they will send total 10,000 invitations this year.
Okay guys, so that was pretty much it for today, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment box. I would be more than happy to answer them as soon as possible. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe my channel because there's a lot more coming up for you guys. Till then, you take care and I'll see you again.